So we are in a little squall here at Raccoon Cay. We pulled in because it looked kind of rough, or looked kind of bad. Nothing was going to hit us immediately, but we decided to come on in. And it is really coming down. Gusts probably at least 40, not more. Fortunately, we still have a little shore protecting us from the waves getting much bigger.